Welcome to Dell EMC Cisco MDS 9000 How-To Series. How to perform a basic health check on Cisco MDS 9000 switches. Reference Dell EMC Knowledge Base article number 305413. This video was created to understand how to perform a general health check on a Cisco MDS switch. The main purpose of this is to easily determine the overall health of the switch hardware and software. A general health check will provide a review of the switch syslog and exception log for events of a specific time window, general hardware and software failures, general misconfigurations. Reasons for port events will be provided. This video presents switch information mainly like the switch name, switch model, switch serial number, firmware version, type and number of modules installed and system time. If the switch has encountered any interface related issues, we can list the interface numbers along with its current status. If there are any environmental issues found with regards to power supply, fan and temperature. Is there any generation of call or files which is present in Active Supervisor? Switch upgrade history. How to clear the historical counters on the switch. If the switch experiences any module exceptions, such as frame drops issues. How to check the accounting log to determine the accounting log contents. How to check the switch logging log output, which explains the current system message status. A general health check can be performed twice in a span of a month to understand if the switches are functioning smoothly, as per best practice. It can also be decided according to the environment needs. Please note the list of basic commands required to perform a general health check. PuTTY into the switch. Enter the switch credentials. Let's start performing the health check by using a few commands. Show switch name displays the name of the switch. The show hardware command lists the switch hardware model type, along with the status of the hardware components. Show SPROM backplane 1 lists the serial number of the switch. Show version command is used to check the OS version of the switch module. The show module command lists the module status along with the blade model in use. The show system uptime command informs how long this switch is running from the last reboot. The output show environment command gives us the details on power supply, fan, temperature, and sensor status of the switch. The show interface brief command is used to list all the interfaces in the switch, along with its status, its speed, and type of port details. In order to determine a complete interface details, for example, slot 1 port 3, the show interface, slot number port number command is used. This command displays a brief summary of the interface configuration information. The show interface transceiver details command will provide information about the transceiver or SFP connected to a specific interface. The RX values indicates the receiving end light levels, which is the physical cables. The TX values indicates the SFP light levels. One could decide the right range of light levels by reading the range specified in the alarms and warning column. In order to reset the historical counters, the clear counters command is used. The show module internal exception log command explains exception information about a particular module, consisting of device ID, device name, device error code, device type, error number, system error code, error type, ports affected, error description along with the time of the instance. Hence, by referring to the system error code message, we would be able to further investigate the issue. The show accounting log gives us details on the user accounts, change has been performed on the switch along with the time frame. The show logging log output displays the messages in the log file that were timestamped. This output majorly helps us determine any issues occurred on the switch, along with the error message, which can be referred from the message reference guide to understand what the error means and the resolution for it. The show logging NVRAM command lists the messages in the non-volatile random access memory log. The show logging onboard start time command is exclusively used to determine each module error stats, memory leak, environmental history sensor error, slow port monitor events, and TX weights. This output gives a basic hint to determine any frame loss or high TX wait time in the switch. The show course command captures unusual switch crash, or any module, switch blade crash, or a software process crash. This log file is generated and stored along with system files into a tar file. Refer the following for more information. KB number 334854, which explains how to troubleshoot a Cisco slow drain device. Also refer to the Cisco MDS 9000 series command reference guide and the message reference guide. Thank you for watching.